Well, this is where I'm spending the night in Alder Bay Resort. It's absolutely gorgeous. No fog, just beautiful sunny day, probably about 6 degrees. I love it, it's so nice. I'm gonna try to get Ginger out again. There's nobody around. And yesterday she got scared from a seagull. So let's see if we can do it again today. But most places in BC had it tough in the last few months. We had the atmospheric river flooding and landslides all over the place. Tons of snow and freezing in December. And then in January we had the ice storm, which brought down a lot of trees and power failures. But being out here today is just so relaxing and enjoying the sun. And I just love it. Good morning. We're off to Bowser today to see some family. And Ginger had a good night. That's about it. Say bye, Ginger. Should I go to the upper falls Or should I go to the lower falls? Well, let's try the lower one first. I can hear the falls. Trail's not too bad, a little steep. It'd be nice if it wasn't raining.
Provincial Park. Really nice little falls. It has two separate falls to go to, lower and upper. I love waterfalls, no matter how big or small they are. There's just something about waterfalls I really like. And I met some really nice people while I was on the trail. I had some great conversation. So beautiful place. This is there's quite a few people here now, but I bet in the summertime and springtime this place should be packed. It was really worth it. I loved it. And one of those things that'll have to come back again when it's nice weather and sunny. So, and they have a campground here too, so it might be nice to camp here too as well in the summertime and springtime fall. I don't know. I'm going to check to see when the camping is open and see what I can do, because I said I would love to spend a few days out here.
Well, Ginger's all tuckered out, so it's time to end the video. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you already haven't.